know that the deep ocean is changing at its fastest rate for millions and millions of years. What we don't really understand at the moment is its health and its resilience. We need far more missions like this, and that's one of the problems. Trillions are being spent going into outer space, and hardly any money is being spent going into inner space, into the deep ocean, despite how critical it is for humanity.